Thank goodness I have a chance to speak to you. Driver says that the person in charge of the mail has complained to Sir Topham Hatt about the delay last night. I know, and so does Sir Topham Hatt, but this person wouldn't listen. Tonight will just have to be quicker than ever before. Rubbish! He thinks you are both splendid and everyone says that the mail, the train, is the pride of the line.